What is going on, guys? It is the TDG2000, and we're back with some more Overcooked. Today, we're moving on to the second and free DLC, the Festive Seasoning. Got a few cool ones. Let's just do the scabby. Now, yeah, I've already beaten this, so this one shouldn't be as hard as it was the other ones. Welcome. As part of the Onion Kingdom's cultural outreach program, I brought you here to investigate an extraordinary thing that Kevin found on the internet. It's some kind of festive season. Have you heard about it? Kevin says it could be great. Be the greatest food festival of all time. We must know more. Thankfully, you've already tackled the main campaign, so this should be a problem for you. You have completed the main campaign, haven't you? You're the final chef, so go explore the many kitchens of the festive realm and cook me some holiday cheer. Alright, so yes, I have beaten this. It was only the last morsel I didn't touch going into this playthrough. So we got 8 levels in here, and that will be it. And it's done. They actually had fucking an onion house in this one. Which is, I don't know why they didn't in the last one, but 100 points is what we need. How to make winter stew. Onions, carrots, potatoes. Fuck, I'm already throwing. What's next? Yep, we're moving. We are moving. Start chopping. Get an onion on this one. Carrots done. Move on over there. Start chopping that. Fuck, that sucks. Fuck, I hit. Come on. carrot, onion. Possibly get another one in here as well. Could just quite possibly sneak this one in here. Ah, it's okay. I think we did it though. Let's go. I was really just focusing. Got the reindeer. I don't know, I like my T-Rex though. Or, it wasn't T-Rex, it was Skelly Boy. Alright, we'll go Rudolph. I didn't even see how much we needed. To do, we just need some onions. Oh, good luck. Get some more onions. What do you fucking mean? Onion. fucking wash. Okay, I need a carrot. Can I please? Come on. That's how we're gonna get. We probably did good. I don't know what the requirement was, but hopefully we got it. Yes, we did. Let's go. So 216, what was the requirement? 120. Oh my god, we blew that one out of the park. 120 on this one. Oh, this one's pretty easy. I always have to get into the groove. Oh yeah, we need to cook it all together. Fader. Also need a potato in this order. Am I doing that? Am I dumb? So I need a carrot. Sorry, I got a carrot right there. I'm pretty sure it was still lower though. God, I'm just murdering it right now. 190. I can't remember, what was it, like 120? Jeez. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoy this episode. In the next one, we'll be doing this one, which is 80 and off. Fuck. This one might be difficult. It's only 80, which is only like 3 orders. So I'm sure we can do it. I'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new here. Love you guys.